Got y'all niggas paying attention. Hey man, Sloan Lords, man. Came from the bottom. All of us. No handouts, man. We started from that dirt. Worked our way up to the top, man. No cosign, no nothing. All we had was us, man. Slump!
Can you look at that moment? You gotta figure out what you're gonna wear in the morning versus what you wanna put in your gut. I'm just trying to make sure that shit, I got the shit.
You going to the airport.
That one, son.
Just throw some shorts on and shit.
It don't work like that, man. The airport is a fashion show, man. Yeah, I don't think y'all be realizing.
My slick is.
Bro, the airport, you gotta come with your A game or your team walk game, because if you don't, be like, niggas gonna be looking like. Like, we set a precedence in the airport by the way we move through that motherfucker. We cannot.
We know we got that.
We cannot fuck that up now. So, the airport ain't just about throwing on shorts, my nigga. This is a goddamn
thing.
Like, it's a real life, man. You know what I'm saying? You walking through the terminal, my nigga. It's a fucking runway, nigga. And you have all these motherfuckers. Look, it's just like everybody sitting to the side in each of the gates. Just watching you goddamn calm down. You know what I'm saying? Real. So you come down in some weak ass shorts like Shep be doing. Got some flip flops. Your ass is taken out of the operation, nigga.
Oh,
you're officially out of SEAL Team Link, but like I let me demonstrate the other day, coming through the airport, you know what I'm saying? Fresh off the press, Slumlord hoodies. Two of our members had on Slumlord hoodies. You had the Slum King in Slum King form. Got down with the hood on, you know what I'm saying, the shades on, you know what I'm saying, you had me in the back, you know what I'm saying, something flat, something virtual, so probably something, just looks like, it completed the operation, it did its job. So we got, going through the airport, SEAL Team mode, you know what I'm saying, SEAL Team mode, let's see how SEAL Team mode go. You have Slum King in the front, you have the security, Mambo Rambo directly behind them, Shep directly to the slide, off at a 30 degree angle, me towards the other side, 30 degree angle, we're moving, shit is fucking offensive, we through the airport. You know what I'm saying? So we trying, you know what I'm saying? We just making way. Everybody moving out the way because it's a runway. We the main event. Everybody moving out the way. White people, run over white ladies, wheelchair people, get the fuck out of the way. You know what I'm saying? We got down, coming down the deal. We got this shit sold down pat. It's like, we killed the shit. We got this shit sold down pat. Like, I look to my immediate fucking left. It is a lady got down pushing a bucket, running. She hit the 180 and turned it. Look at what she said. I just had to figure out who y'all was, then took off, nigga. And that is the beauty of the goddamn fucking runway in the airport game. Put on basketball shorts you want to, nigga.
Tryna make something out of nothing. Tryna make something out of nothing. Just a young nigga tryna make something out of nothing. Tryna make something out of nothing. Just a young nigga tryna make something out of nothing. Tryna make something out of nothing. Just a young nigga tryna make something out of nothing. Hey. Look, struggles in the past and I made a transition. Started with a mic, then I turned into a vision. In the driver's seat, keys in the ignition. Boy, I'm trying to ball on you, bitch, Skylar Diggins. Ain't no way around it, I'm the problem, it's solution. Yeah.